Good day, everybody. This is Connor with Honor Santa Clarita Gun Training. If you're looking to get trained, whether you're novice with regard to guns and firearms, considering buying your very first, maybe you have some that might have been handed down or sold over to you at one time, or maybe you just have some that you really haven't shot that much, you want to feel more comfortable, we do offer that. So please just check out Santa Clarita Gun Training, and you will find us on Facebook and elsewhere. My phone number is 661-513-4620. That's our business line, 661-513-4620. And you'll be able to connect with me, myself, and also the other instructors that I work with. Everybody's certified, and we'll definitely take you from zero to hero if you would like. We can work with people that have never handled a gun in their lives, all the way to those that are experts in the field already, for a quick tune-up or even an eight-hour class to really refine their skills and make them get into the competition mode if need be. We also have CCW tactical training and enhancement. That's something else that we offer, so please check that out. This is going to be the first episode of our podcast. Today's January 18th, 2022. I am Connor with Honor, Connor McIver, and I do appreciate you tuning in. I was an LAPD firearms instructor for quite a long while and taught several weapon systems, and now I teach out at several different venues here in Santa Clarita Valley. And if you would like to join me and my team, my cadre, please reach out again, 661-513-4620, and we'll get you an interest list and a card set up. And whenever you're ready, we can go ahead and get that class scheduled. Usually we take 6 to 12, and price is going to vary depending on what you're looking to do and the other people in the class. That's what I have to say about that. Today I want to cover that first firearms rule, that all guns are always loaded. That seems to be pretty much regular all across the board, whether it's going to be the different rifle associations in the world, different teachers, even LAPD doctrine. That is something that is incredibly important. And to expand on that, all guns are always loaded, that's something to consider and look at with regard to respect for the weapon or the gun system and firearm system itself. When you're looking at a gun, before you pick it up, if you can verify the condition, and if there's somebody there that's familiar with that particular gun, or they're able to tell you, hey, it's loaded, not loaded, at the end of the day, you'd never trust that. You definitely want to check yourself. One of the things that we do is we'll teach a chamber check that'll allow you to look into the chamber, lock the slide back, and ensure that that gun does not have any ammunition in it. There is not a bullet inside the chamber, and it is completely unloaded. But at the end of the day, you treat it as if it were loaded. So you're not going to do that quick draw stuff in the mirror, point it at your spouse or your friends or enemies or anybody. The bottom line is that gun gets the respect that it's earned because it is capable of being utilized to end a life, damage things, and so on. What you want to do is pay that gun that respect that it deserves by always treating it as if it's always loaded. There's going to come a time you're going to break it down. You're going to want to clean it. Again, you're going to want to respect it where you're not pointing it at anybody. You're going to verify the condition of it when you pick it up. You're going to verify the condition of it when it comes time to load it. And you're going to verify the condition of it after you shoot it. You're going to verify the condition all the time. And that's via chamber check. So you always know what form that gun happens to be in. Is it loaded? Is it unloaded? Are there rounds in the magazine, but nothing in the chamber? You always want to know, but again, watch the muzzle direction. Keep the muzzle direction pointed in the safe direction, whether it has bullets in it or not, whether it's loaded or not. You will save lives that way. You might even save your own and save a lot of people hardship, trauma, and damage. First firearm safety rule that you need to know before embarking into any kind of training is all guns are always loaded. That's going to end today's show. I wanted to expand that concept, which we do at training. Our training isn't a testosterone-driven, yell macho kind of mansplaining sport. As far as I'm concerned, I believe everybody has the capability to learn very well in a less machoistic environment, less testosterone-driven method of teaching. What we do is we do it by education. So it's not only this is what you do, this is the best way to perform this drill, whatever it may be. There's also a lot of explanation that goes along with that. It's not going to just be you taking our word for it. It's going to be us explaining why this happens to work. That way you walk away with a lot more knowledge and better retention. We also thrive on repetition. It just doesn't stop with one time, move on. There's a lot of repetition in the classes we put on because what we expect you to do is walk away with that minimum knowledge and then go brush up and constantly practice it yourself. Once you do that, then you do become an expert in the field of whatever manipulation it might be, whatever handling of the gun it may be. You'll really understand it. So after 4 hours or 8 hours, you're walking away with something that you're going to be able to retain as long as you continue to practice it. But it's not going to be one of those classes where we're just hitting on it very lightly and moving on. It's actually enforced over and over and over. We teach to the slowest person in the class or the one that is dragging behind. We definitely work with everybody, and we also make the class interesting enough to keep the advanced people having a lot of fun and enjoying their time as well at the range. I'm Connor with Honor Santa Clarita Gun Training. All you have to do is just go online. You can go to our Facebook page. I'll put those in the show notes here. And you can go to a landing page if you want more information and have us reach out to you to find out what classes you're interested in and then get you scheduled as well. I'm Connor with Honor. Thank you so much for having a listen to this premier podcast, Santa Clarita Gun Training, and we look forward to helping you soon. You be safe out there, and remember, always watch your back. You take care, and we'll talk to you soon.